Hello? I didn't call. Oh, Mom must have called. Yeah. Hello? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah. Didn't know what was what for. Yeah. Or fish or something. Well, hey, Ma, I guess we can do that then. I could try it again. Yes, ma'am. The second time, ma'am. Yes. Hey, I'll see, ma'am. Excuse me. I'll look at the menu and see what the options are. We could probably do get back. Alright. What? Well, this for me, Ma. What's up? Yeah, everything's fine. Mm-hmm. You're welcome. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I couldn't hear you. Yeah, right now, I'm in the middle of recording all of the various animations and shut your mouth. Yeah, it runs decently. Yeah, so I'll upload the video. See, my whole thing is, I can understand removing animations, but you know, wrestlers don't do this anymore, wrestlers don't do that anymore, you know. And of course, you know, there's the whole fact that some of the animations I'm seeing here are pretty horrible, but the problem is that they did not replace the animation. You know, a lot of these, you know, removed and nothing took its place. I mean, you can see some of these, they replace or updated, you know, updated. Others, nothing. And there's the Shawn Michaels gyration. Yeah, I mean, I used to put people in the crew roll back in the 6 and then I would do that to them in their faces. With my Shawn Michaels call, of course, which was female, so yeah. Made it funny. Yeah, I forgot Here Comes the Pain. Yeah, I'm going to get Smackdown 3 as well, just to get better than that. Maybe even go as far back as the first two Smackdown. Yeah, I think, you know, both sides have valid opinion, you know, valid points. You know, on one side, yes, a lot of the animations are old, need to be gotten rid of, and placing newer ones. At the same time, you know, and some animations there, they need to, you know, be replaced, you know, if you're going to get rid of them. Because fans will miss some of that stuff, you know. I mean, I'm sure you have those experiences every year or so where, you know, got the new game. Hey, you want to recreate that call you've been making every year? All of a sudden, you see moves and taunts that aren't available to them anymore. Yeah. Oh, the good old cut angle taunts on this one. Yeah, but it's in there. I'll be pulling up. Right now I'm on the taunts and like ring moves there, you know, entering the ring and stuff. Wow, there's that mask man taunt people used to use on Kane a lot. It's also fun to see how bad some of the faces look, you know, because of the graphics. Fair dose, Tom. hoping I can finish this in time so it can fit it in one video. Yeah, however. Unless you want to put it on the Warrior Line. In which case, there's no upload limit. I mean, up to you if you think it would be something that would fit. Up there's with Keith's ass slapping time. Raising the roof and slapping that down. All of his taunts involved slapping his ass or something. Yeah, basically all of the moves in the creative moveset, you know, taunts, strikes, grapples. Yeah, I had to pick one of the, you know, created movesets. You know how you could unlock the movesets like that back then. So yeah, that's my guy here looking at. So yeah, if you think it would have a playset. Alright. Yeah, that means I ain't gotta worry about upload limits. So I can do them all by section. I saw the horrible Stacy Keebler news in there too. No, I ain't talking about that. I mean, the fact that they took those moves and then decided every woman should have them. Yeah. And some of these taunts, I mean, you know, they have like personality to them, you know. You know, they aren't really associated with any particular wrestler, but when you see them, you can tell, you know, there's kind of a tell what their character's trying to convey, if they were to use it, or you know, if they use it at a certain point or something, you know, that kind of thing. Well, yeah, if it's in the game, let it be in there. Yeah, I just hope I can find the cheat code to unlock everything like I did for this game, because I do not feel like going through the modes and stuff just to get all the stuff. Well, RVD stuff is fine, yeah, I mean, you know, because he's already a playable character, but you know. You know, that, you know, moves for like calls and stuff, like characters not in the game. Yeah. Well, there's a Terry Runnels taunt with the witch thing. And the Muda taunts. I'm sure people miss those. But this was back when, instead of Shining Wizard, they called it Flash Magic. Which, to be honest, isn't that bad of a name. I might even like make a move and call it that. The Notorious X-Pac taunts. Never has a man enjoyed cross-chopping as much as he does. And the Henshin transformation thing. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Goku, I can't even remember what I had in Goku. Maybe. Okay, now I'm showing the fighting stances. I like Booker T's, because, you know. Marshall, you must be thinking Brock Lesnar. Oh, yeah, they had two of those. Jericho's trash talking stance and calls with that. Yeah, they help give characters personality. What was? That was Here Comes the Pain. Yeah, that was the first game to have, you know, Hollywood Rock, so, you know. Mm-hmm. Jeff Hardy stands. Yeah, depends on how it fits into the whole thing, man. And it was Kane's stance, which I used on Victor, and of course Kane. And there's the Kung Fu stances. There's the Mantis. The Drunken Boxing. What blew up? Window? Grew up on what? What are you talking about? Mm-hmm. Oh, my favorite. Kurt Angle's stance. If you apologize and you felt sincere, then yes, everything's cool. Good old Kurt Angle stance. Yeah. If it was sincere, it would be fine. Now the mysterious taunts. Not a lot of verbal taunts and so forth. The ninja stats. Never use that, but it's something to do. Rhino stance, I like that one. The ninja with the flare. Shoot wrestling stance. Yeah. Stacy Keebler stance. Steph McMahon's. Dances, Stone Cold Steve Austin, Tajiri, Taz, Hurricane, The Rock number one, then The Rock number two, Tori Wilson, Undertaker, which I used for soccer. Very tired. Woman. Wrestling one. Wrestling two. Wrestling three. Wrestling four, which I think is nudist stance, and you can confirm it once you see it. Walking style, one of the few, Booker T, Jeff Hardy, Rob Van Dam, and you know, normal. A lot of people use the RVD walking animation. Walking animation. Yeah, that's like an understatement, to be honest. Only on calls it fit. But I've seen people where, you know, nearly everything they have, you know, had to move there. I'll show those later. As well as entrances.